lovely people of Nigeria. Welcome you all to Harmless TV. My people, today we don't see bring the latest ogbonge news again. Come give you now about what they happen again for Nigeria. This story, if it shock me, all this story get us a beef for my body. If they make my body, they make my people, this one they happen for Abia State, so for Nigeria, for Igbo lands. Another yawa don't see gas again. I say they go catch one woman for inside market too. Hey, they say the woman just they drop for keke. I know the keke na hey, the one when he be say they say they walk up and down for there when he be say that be their transportation now their normal taxi. Say the woman just drop for taxi. Now so the woman come they ask one man say beg. See that I don't get money to pay transport. May you come help me with only 100 naira make I pay for my keke. They say now so the good man with the good heart when he gets. Now so the poor man put him for pocket so carry 100 naira come give this woman. Immediately this man carry money give this woman. As far as he just they give the woman the money, the man say his body just they shock and he come be like say get what thing just come out for him body. Before you know, he be like say God give the man experience. The man just touch in your monotons for that, that he ain't taught us. He comes see everything don't quit, man, don't disappear. Sure. And so the man comes shock and say, ah, what's going to happen? Now the man hold him on that way. He say nothing dead yet. Now he go grab the woman, say, come, madam, I beg, not go anywhere. Say, this money when I give you now, I get as my body can't do me, and I check my monitors and the intotos. Because he say, nothing dead yet again, madam, how far? Before you go, no, my people, no go, no go. See the your monitors for the woman hand. Now so he hold the man bangala for his hand, begbe. He hold her with handkerchief. Now the man can't know say this woman I one kind of bad woman when he be saying a ritualist. So the man come he can't let people when he be saying the day around can't know waiting they shell. Now so everybody now can't gather the woman. My people, maybe small story. The video, eh? If you watch the video, make you see what they happen. Even the devilish woman self, her leg self done the roti. Everybody come they hold on the question and say what's happened. Why you can't do this and why you not can't do that one? I beg before I carry the Tory go for me, could I just watch the video, you know, understand?
Report the man's penis. Look at this, he's from here. Jesus Christ, can you imagine? Look at the man, he took the penis. This is a woman that took the man's penis just now at 2 moments. Why did you take the man's penis? Hold on, let's go. Why did you take the man's penis? Why did you take the man's penis? I'm asking you. Wait. Hold on. Why did you take the woman's penis? Stop here. Wait here. Why did you take the woman's penis? Why did you take his penis? Oh yeah. So why can you return, lawyer? Oh yeah. Why did you return, lawyer? Oh yeah. Wait. Hold on. You were a guy, so why? How come you return the penis? You were a guy, hold on, relax. Oh yeah, go. The man, nowhere am the man. The man, he begged the man to give him money, and the man dashed him money immediately. The man penis got missing. So now, when everybody came, look at her leg. The man, the penis was empty. And when they are not the man to a lab now to confirm if the penis that returned is active.
Madam Narodeva,
today being the fourth of November, this happening in Aba. So the man, hold on, when the man only the man near Diego, was the man still the man, the woman on our here, the woman was still here.
The woman was still here. What should I want to do to you?
Go and listen. Okay, the man and wear something like shock. And now, sit in that. Madam, you are from where? Who are you? Where? Which part of Ungwa? Ungwa Bay. Ungwa Bay. Get your image to the Ungwa Bay.
Welcome back, my people. I hope when I don't see the video, when I don't see the matters, everything be so. This one now, what we won't call and it be evil. We they say answers and police brutality and this one and this one. But there are other demons when they come up again, they be smarting. I don't tell them. Say after this answers, such must surely end though. They like it or not. I think they say they don't still end that now. The police when they say they won't bring again, whether not SWAT, I've been a SWAT tease and hand. If those ones don't still arrange again, then they go still make sure say they do everything. JJ. May they not harm these innocent people. If not, they go still end. And after this one, so when we don't finish now to clean up for the part of the police and the government, now we go enter all those small people, because all those ritualists of 18 now, courtiers and robbers, kidnappers for Niger, you get as it be. We will not say that corruption is the cause. That one is a normal thing, not corruption. Because the country when the business no work, no nothing. People, you get as it be. Everybody must surely do one thing or the other to survive. But my people, we cannot continue living in this kind of situation. Now we have to change things, I beg. No understand? I beg. I want to use this opportunity to tell people when we say, when they be say they get good heart. No, see what they make some people when they say, if they see somebody when they beg money or when they beg food, they don't go like to answer. And all people when they say they call you safe, you don't even know what they want to, you don't go like to answer because of all these bad things. All these people now come, they block the ways of the normal people when they be say they need help. How can somebody and I again pass for road now come they give person money? You know, come they fear. You come they fear for in life, say whether they want to use and take the ritualist. I beg, make not change the kind of way when I tell they handle my people. Because now we, the woman when do this thing in Naibo, the person when they do to Naibo. So what are you telling me? We they fight white say Oibo say Oibo, they resist to us. We they fight full and say full and no good. Ourselves now not still good. Now see what wicked they do. The governor of River State. So now we do to the key ourselves. We not say even on inside one family, you must surely see say get person maybe say devil they use. So all those things we need to avoid and make with a prayer. Now pray and I be the key, my people. Before you walk out, come out for your house. Make sure say you tell God, make it protect you where you go. Because you never can tell. Oh, people mind are very, very wicked. They will just see you. Whether you they beg or they must surely talk. Whether you get to, they must surely talk. So now so the matter be better when you pray. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus, my people. Not when it will happen to you. So it is very, very important for us. Make with the prayer before we come out. Because all these wicked people, their anyash will they open. And I thank God now say they catch this woman so. So that you will go be in court for them, make you go tell them what he won't use your monotors they do. The intotos, whether he wants that they arrange herself for corner B, she wants that they do juju or waiting, waiting there for a man. She will let the public know. Now, so the matter reach my people. Thank you all for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Harmless TV.
It's Melody Sound.